Does it cost more to buy your coffee because it's coffee with a conscience?
No. When I first started, I knew I absolutely loved my coffee, and everybody around me absolutely loved it, but what did they know? So I was a little bit apologetic, so I would sell coffee for like $10 a pound, and there was really no margin in there. But now I'm totally competitive, where some places are selling a 12-ounce bag of coffee for $16. I'm selling a full pound of coffee for $14, and it was just roasted. The difference is that you could be buying a coffee that was roasted and bagged 8 months ago. When you buy coffee from me, I don't have anything sitting around 2, 3, 4 weeks.
Oh, it smells so good.